Outside, the girls arrived and were getting ready for today's assignment. Frenchie Davis and Kimberley Locke were singing as a duo for a particular reason.
Some of the other female contestants were apprehensive about singing with us.
Frenchie has a big voice. I have a big voice. It's not that they didn't want to sing the song or that the song was in the wrong key. They just didn't want to sing the song with us.
And after the guys' disastrous morning, the judges were looking for some sort of spark. Kimberley and Frenchie got things started.
That's a way to get everybody back from lunch. What do you think, Paula?
I absolutely think so. This is a great way to start off.
Well, you know, they're two very good singers, these two girls. Definitely. Definitely. You know, first one's up. Not easy, but good. Very, very good.
Good for you.
Yeah, very good. Thank you all. Very good. Very good.